barbell upright row. You can perform this with an easy bar or straight barbell. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart and holding the barbell with an overhead grip, keeping the elbow of the hand above the wrist. Lift the barbell up to the chin and bring in the bar to the starting position with correct form. This exercise targets the upper traps, lateral deltoid and upper back muscle. Number 2. Seated dumbbell shoulder press. This is the best exercise to increase the strength and size of the entire shoulder muscle. It trains the tricep muscle along with the shoulder. You can perform this while standing or sitting on a back supported bench, holding the dumbbell just above shoulder height, pressed upward and with control form, bringing the dumbbell to the starting position. Number 3. Cable front raises. This exercise targets the front deltoid muscle, due to which your shoulder get very good shape. Stand in front of the cable machine as I show in the video. Grab the straight barbell with an overhead grip and bring in the cable upward until the cable is at the shoulder level, and with the same form take the cable bar to the starting position. Number 4. Cable lateral raises. This targets the lateral deltoid, improve shoulder width and overall shoulder definition. You can perform this by standing in middle of cross cable machine with one hand or with both hands together. This is an isolation exercise of the shoulder muscle. Use only light weight, bend the elbow of the hand slightly and pull the cable till the shoulder level, then hold it for 1 second and squeeze the side shoulder muscle. Number 5. Bent over dumbbell reverse fly. This exercise strengthens the real deltoid and upper back muscle. Hold a lightweight dumbbell in both hands and stand with your knees slightly bent. Whenever you lift the dumbbell to the fly position, squeeze the real deltoid muscle and bringing the dumbbell back to the starting position while maintaining correct form. Number 6. Cable row face pull. This exercise also targets the real deltoid and upper trapezius muscle, while also improving posture and reducing the risk of the shoulder injury. Attach a rope cable to cable machine, holding the rope cable with neutral grip. Pull the rope toward your face, hold for 1 second and squeeze the shoulder blade together and move the rope cable forward with same form.